What is up, people? Welcome back to Throttling Frames. This is your host Mayur, and we're back with another video that's coming from GTA 5. Now, I have been tracking the aircraft carrier in this game for a very long time. In fact, it's been so long and it is such a rare event that it made me believe that it's not a part of the game but a mod. But that's not true. It is a part of the game. You do actually get to see aircraft carrier being spawned on the map of GTA Online. But then that comes with a catch. So first things first, I'll quickly show you where it's usually spawned. So we can see we are near Elysian Island, yeah, near the airport. The Kosatka is parked, or I don't know, it's anchored at Elysian Island. And I'm just flying in the dock's direction. So you can see on the left hand side, that's the docks area. And once you reach here, you just have to go slightly towards right. And somewhere over here in this area, right below where my chopper is right now, somewhere over here, spawns the aircraft carrier in GTA 5 online. And in fact, a lot of videos on YouTube will also show you that the aircraft carrier spawns in the same location even in the story mode. I have tried going here even in story mode, but I have never seen it spawn in story mode. But yeah, lately I did get to see the aircraft carrier being spawned at exact same location over here, and I tried getting close to it. So yes, like I said, it comes with a catch. So basically it's a business battle that gets initiated on GTA 5 online, and that's where you get to see the aircraft carrier. So basically you know what you have to do in a business battle. You just have to go to the location, take the cranes from there, and then deliver it back to your nightclub. So that's exactly what you have to do, but the location this time is on an aircraft carrier, and that's how it makes it spawn in that location. So that basically happens. So in this video we're going to talk about that. So without wasting much time, let's just jump right into my Hydra, which is parked on West Coochee Beach. It just spawned right here. So I know that the business battle is going on this server. You can see the crates somewhere on the map, and I did not really wanted to miss out on this chance because this is really very rare. I have been playing GTA 5 online on PC rigorously, in fact, like, you know, regularly for past 1 year, and this is the first time it has happened with me that I got to see the business battle going on the aircraft carrier. So it's sort of a rare event. So yep, I'm gonna try doing this. I'm gonna try landing my Hydra on the aircraft carrier. Let's see what happens. So it's quite a task taking the flight, lining it up with the aircraft's runway, and once you have it inside, then you have to actually, you know, slowly gradually bring it down and, you know, try for a good nice soft touchdown. I love flying aircrafts in games, and since the time I learned that there's an aircraft carrier in GTA 5, I always wanted to do this. So this is my time. So we have the runway in sight. We have the aircraft carrier in sight. My plane is nicely lined up with the runway. Gears down. And I'm gonna try going in straight. I can see that the aircraft carrier's air defenses alarm is now on, and boom, they shot me down. So this is exactly what will happen if your aircraft carrier's air defenses are on, and if you're trying to land down any aircraft. It's not just the Hydra, it's not just the fighter jets or fighter planes, but any aircraft for that matter. If you try to land down on the aircraft carrier, it is going to take it down and it won't let you come in, or rather go out of the plane. Because as you can see, I've picked up the crate. I'm trying to make my way up to the flight deck, and I did manage to get up to the flight deck and try to steal one of their parked lasers. So this is the laser that's parked on the aircraft carrier. As soon as you get inside, you can immediately hear the alarm being sounded off, and the moment you try to take off, it will shoot you down. So basically there is no way you can fly in or fly out of the aircraft carrier if the air defenses are on. So I did not know about it, but apparently there is a laptop somewhere on the flight deck, maybe on the bridge. You will have to go up to that level and hack the laptop, bring down the air defenses of the aircraft carrier, and then you can do whatever you want to do on the aircraft carrier. So I quite not know about it. Here I'm trying to fight these guys the third time, and going for another laser that's been parked on the flight deck and trying to steal it and fly out with the crate. So nothing really is going to be fruitful over here. This is the third time I'm being shot down by the air defenses. Now this is the fourth time I'm going back on the aircraft carrier, being shot down continuously. I really wanted to take one of those flights out of the aircraft carrier and shoot it, but then this time what happened was it just brought me back to the mainland saying business battle is over. So basically business battle has a timer, and if the timers run out, then you will be thrown out of the aircraft carrier straight back to the docks area on the mainland, and that's how it ends. But I was lucky enough that it happened again. I found the aircraft carrier in another server, and this time I got in friends. So the entire TF, the Throttling Frames clan, is now with me on this one, and we decided to take down people on the aircraft carrier, take the business battle, and as well as try to bring down the laptop, as in bring down the air defenses on the aircraft carrier via hacking the laptop, and try to either land the plane or take one of their planes off the aircraft carrier. So here we are fighting our way up again. So you know how business battle works. You can just pick one crate at a time, and I had two more friends with me, so we could just pick three crates at a time. So first time we decided not to take any of the aircraft, since we had to take the crates back to the nightclub. So we decided to take the boat, and we got out of the aircraft carrier with the crates. But we are sort of running out of time, so we thought we'll split. And this time I decided to take the Hydra from my hangar, and two of my friends, they went back to the aircraft carrier in the boat. So the plan was pretty simple. They will hit the aircraft carrier, they will fight their way up till the bridge or wherever the laptop is, where you have to hack the laptop and bring down the air defenses. Once the air defenses are down, till that time I was just going to roam around the aircraft carrier in my Hydra. And once the air defenses were down, I was going to try and touch down the Hydra on the aircraft carrier. But we got lucky with that too. This time it was meant to happen, I guess. So someone else did get the air defenses down off the aircraft carrier, and sadly the player died on the aircraft carrier. So we had the aircraft carriers completely for ourselves, and here I am trying to take the Hydra straight onto the aircraft carrier. I'm gonna try touchdown on the runway of the aircraft carrier. Like I said, it's quite a task lining it up with the aircraft carrier's runway, because this is not a simulator, so you don't really get to use a lot of devices that will help you line it up with the aircraft carrier's runway, or be it any runway. So it's a completely manual process, lining it up with the runway, bringing down the speed, gauging out the distance and everything. So this is like an almost impossible task if you have played on any of the simulators or in real life. Bringing down the fighter jet on a aircraft carrier with that speed and that short of a runway, you definitely will need a lot of help from the ATC. You'll need a lot of help from the instruments from your flight computer, and a lot of sensors that gauges out the distance and blah blah blah. So here I am, I finally managed to land the Hydra on the aircraft carrier. I'm trying to turn it around and line it up with the runway again to take it off from the aircraft carrier, of course with a crate, because I don't see a lot of enemies or other lot of players on the flight deck. So I'm just going to straight run towards the crate, take the crate, get back to the aircraft and fly out. So now with the help of this video, you guys know what you have to do in case if you have to land or take off from the aircraft carrier in GTA 5 Online. You have to reach out to the computer that basically hacks into the air defense system. You have to bring down the air defense system so that it does not shoot you down, and you have the aircraft carrier for yourself. That's it for this video. Bring up the music. I'm going to fly out on style. I shall see you guys on the next one. Till then, bye-bye.